All right, let's start with Thomas in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so we can set the crowd.
It has never fallen and it will never fall. What do you mean, even though the rules say the rules are the final ruling of the game? It doesn't matter if they're defeated. I think they still lose either way. But okay, well, he shouldn't have done that, to be fair. It literally says in the rulebook that it doesn't matter. I don't know why you wouldn't argue that. That's something that's like worth arguing, like, you're infinitely correct. It's had nothing to do for like half this match.
3, 2, 1,